pike. That's a nice one right there, man. That's a nice one. Very cool, very cool. All right. Man, I hope it didn't put me off of him. Ooh, look at that. I hooked him in the eye, but he was already blind. Wow. Old blind eye, huh? Sweet. That's cool. At least he was already blind when I hooked him. Man, that's a nice one right there for a creek. Very cool. Oh, shoot, he wasn't blind. It just pulled his eye inside of its freaking socket. He's about a 28-incher. Look at that. Sweet.
This cicada and this dragonfly, they're both drowning. And I let them board my vessel and dry off.
Line's got a fish on it. Just drenched me. It's this scent line here. Guy let me launch on it off of his property, so he's got some scent lines out here, and he's got little minnows on him. That one got him a pike. Pretty cool. There's a pike right there. Man, he's giving me a run around. Whoa, man, look at that. Oh, this is a nice one. This is a nice one right here. That's gonna be a 30 right there. That's gonna be a 30. Man, there's so many bugs out tonight. Alright. Shoot. Man, look at that. It's a nice one. That is a nice one. Alright. Jeez, ow. He's got fight in him. I'm getting drenched. That is a fight right there. Shoot, I've got him. Alright. He engulfed that freaking lure, man. I might not get that thing back. Oh yeah, he's bleeding. Heavily bleeding. He's probably gonna be dead. Shoot. That's no cool. This is a nice pike. Oh man. This is what happens. It's not like I was late on my hook set. Monster like that takes it, it's on, so. Whatever, I might just keep him, fillet him. That's a nice pike. That's a nice pike, that is a 30, that's all of 30. Look at this mammoth. Oh, shoot. Cool. He is gonna die though. That's not cool. Man. Poor freaking fish. Okay, he is. Shoot. Man, he's a 32. 32 incher right there. He's dead. There's no way he's surviving that thing. So, I'm going to give him to the guy that gave me permission to fish here. I've just literally my next cast, I'm on one. It's a small one, but still, that's freaking sweet. What? Oh, that looks like a bowfin. It's a bowfin right there. That's neat. Oh man. Now I can find out where I put my pliers and all this confusion. Next, literally my next cast after this pike. Get hung up on this tree. Urgh. that upon yourself. Ah, that was my fault. That one's on the house. Alright. There he goes. Next, literally the next cast. That is sweet. That's what makes me happy right there. What you doing, Mr. Muskrat? How'd you get out here? Check that bad chat out right there. That's a nice channel cat. Okay. He is a 20. He is almost 27. It's almost a fish Ohio channel cat right there. Right out of the creek. That drenched me. That was awesome, man. That is a nice catfish.